Right, welcome back to part two of the Abu Dhabi national competition between me and Jack. If hopefully you've watched the front nine on our video last week, so if you haven't, go check it out now.
It's quite a close match.
It is quite a close match. Now you've been and watched it, welcome back.
Yeah.
As you'll know, I am two shots up on Jack. We're going for a stroke play match, and we're now playing the back nine. So you're joining us now on a par five, 504 yards. My lord. Come on. Go and drive.
That was absolutely brilliant. That's better.
That's better. It's a slow swing down. You watch part one, then you'll notice or remember that I haven't been hitting this very well, so I'm happy with that. That's massive.
I mean, I'll take that. That's could be a lot worse.
Alright, what have we got here? 267 yards. Hit my
three wood. And if I catch this really well, I can probably just about trickle it there. I didn't catch it well at all. That was so bad.
That's the first miss with that.
In the trees.
It's fine, it's fine. Alright, 250, I'm going for four iron.
Got a little opening in the trees. A little opening.
What?
I have 99 yards, so I'm going to hit a 52 out of here, and I've been quite lucky so far out of the trees, so hope that luck carries on. No, I got it. Wow. Casual 140 yard 52.
Seventy-four yards, 56.
That was so wrong. Spin on that. I have a little
45 yard down backspin.
Do you know what that means?
No.
No.
That's a lot.
No. 42 yards.
That's way too much. No, it's not. Oh, it's beautiful.
That's giving me a two card. I was 8 feet away.
Yeah, you're not slotting it from 8 foot.
What?
Oh my god.
That's so nearly lived out.
Oh my god.
Got my new Rife Riddler.
358. It's got to be dry, isn't it?
I'd say it should just be a rule. If the hole's more than 270, you've got to hit drop.
That really, really hurt.
Make it, go!
Taking a lot of the corner off, to be fair.
Hit right.
Take it.
Shout out, Jules. 120 yards. This is my yardage today. 120 yards.
And you can do something about it.
120 yards. Gap wedge. On the green. Stop it dead. In the hole. Easy. Or hit it there. I'm so far right.
It's only 5 foot away.
Right. 157 yards.
Gonna hit 9-9.
If this has shown anything, is that our extra shots come from our poor putting. Oh, that's lovely. Go!
Get it in the hole! Yes. Get in the hole!
Darkness, my old friend.
Great.
I've come to talk with you.
You
hit an 8. Yeah.
Whoa. I think this stuff shut back.
Absolutely not.
No, but I think you're swinging it faster than you normally do today.
No, I'm scared of that shit.
Oh, you're joking. Every single one of those has gone through the trees. And mine doesn't.
It's not even luck, it's just threading the needle.
Great banter!
Do you get? Every single one you've hit has gone through the tree.
This is a joke.
Big time, let me back
in. I'm mad.
What?
That's got to have evened it back up a bit, surely.
Might do actually, yeah, good point. What's the score's at?
8-0.
So you pull three shots right there.
Maybe better.
Strike. That's too much though. That's it.
Last time not to mess with the trees.
Oh, you punk.
To be fair, you caught our weather.
Oh my. Make it.
Oh. Literally against me.
190 yards. Last time I put a 6-iron.
Oh my god.
Last time I put a 6-iron on the green from this distance. So.
Sorry for the lack of talking there, we were being watched.
God, no, I'm just getting scared.
Stiff one as well. Oh my god.
Is that one off the back?
Yeah.
What?
I can't believe how much I've been just shafting on this. I can't believe how much better on a simulator I am than in real life.
No!
You deserved a good shot, to be fair. Although that better put me down as a two putter.
Not on the green.
I'm not on the green.
Oh, you're wrong. Right.
I feel like I always have to put this.
I'm going to put this. Because it's downhill.
You didn't play the left or right, the right left stroke.
I did a bit. I mean, I'll take that.
Embarrassment.
Come on, this is my match now. This is my match. 100% this is my match.
Four hole left. And we're going to put it back.
167 yard par 3.
I'm going to go 7-iron.
I'm not going 8 actually, I'm going to go an 8. I'm going to try and wear an 8. I think it was just...
I think 7 might be a bit too hard. Oh, I caught that so well, I just left.
Wow. Oh, that was 193 yard 8 iron.
Yeah.
Jesus. Oh, it's been a tight match so far.
Back in it. Again. What am I doing?
Just needs a feather.
As if. Oh, don't.
That was a shot, though.
It was.
That's going to put me on one putt from there, surely, for a par.
Come on, mate.
Oh my god, I duffed it.
What are you doing?
No. It's not that downhill, Nick.
No.
Two putt? It is a two putt from 7 feet.
You are not sinking a 7 foot putt.
I feel like I can get aggressive with this.
What's the scores now? Oh my god.
I'm trounced it in. Okay. So 2 degree is 322 yards. To clear that is 170.
258.
200. Yeah, that's my line. That is my line. Going for it. Going for it.
I need you to cock this up.
I think I'm on.
Come on, trees, get back on my favour. Wow. Oh my word.
That was big time risk or reward. That was big time.
I got no choice though.
Oh. I should join this simulator PGA.
What?
Is that a thing?
No.
Can it be a thing? I mean, that was a hell of a drive.
Just faded too much.
That was nice, that was nice, I'll give you that. Okay, what have I got? I've got the same distance. Did you have 102?
106.
Oh. 102, 52 yards. Just pass the hole, spin it back in.
I've got probably over 56.
You do, you just leave it up at home.
Alright, that's what I'm saying.
Lazy. That's not a spin.
Nice.
I'm playing clutch today.
24 yards. You're not even giving me any sort of chance.
No, I'm just playing so well. I think.
Go in the hole.
Great shot.
That's a good shot. That's a good shot. Am I still 7 behind you?
Absolutely release this, I think.
Hopefully, as you guys have seen, that the trees have been the cause of this.
Trees. Oh, yes.
No.
Yeah. Oh, my.
This is a joke.
It's not, I just play aggressively and I get rewarded for it.
You proper almost shout that.
Go for a little draw. Sorry.
Yeah.
I'm thinking if I absolutely release it, it will slice.
Ooh. Wow.
Come on.
Nice drop. What's that left? We hit a pitching wedge. We'll do something good here too. I mean, I've won this match, unless something drastic happens here, but
please shank it.
I did. No, I didn't. I thought I did. It was well short.
That's it. That's the breakthrough I needed.
Not really, I'm only 10 foot short and green.
Yeah, but I'm going to put this in.
You're 5 strokes back.
Left.
No.
Nick.
Bunker. Mm. Shot. You're good at that. Right, look, 52.
Shank it, come on.
I was going to say I can't shank a chip, but I shank chips all the time. Yeah.
It's what the audience wants to see. Nice. A bit far though.
It was a bit too aggressive. I don't think I've had a one putt yet. Right, last hole. I mean, it's par 5. This could be make or break.
Oh no! Please go water. Please go water. Yes! Come on.
Wow, you drive well.
Whatever you do, Jack, don't put it in the water again.
Two par three. Gonna hit 5 iron. Gonna be short, but.
What's left?
This is crucial now.
This is crucial.
Oh, that was quite clutch. Comment down below now. Who do you want to win?
Deserves a win.
Come on. 26 yards. No, it wasn't much.
Ah, he still done me.
Look at that many shots behind.
Sure it was, wasn't I? Well, thank you for watching part 2 of our Abu Dhabi Championship match. Jack took the dub and knee shot 70, which is actually 200 on the shot.
200. How do you feel about that? Pretty buzzing.
That was pretty good.
And I shot 73, so I was 3 over. But I didn't deserve to win. I took 2 holes there when we went quiet, where I went through the trees. You got very lucky in the trees.
I did.
But I got very lucky in the trees.
My friend today.
So I thought you'd let it down on the last hole there. But anyway. So hopefully you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe. Really does make a massive difference to the channel. And we'll see you guys next week.